I tried shooting with this fiddlestick that I bought at the thrift store for $2. It had literally no pockets, so I knew it was going to be hard, and it was a slow start. I lost the first ball that I shot, but then I started to get the hang of it a little bit. This thing wasn't as bad as I thought, but it was really hard to shoot it. I'd give this thing like a 5 out of 10.